Bharat Biotech have announced that it would manufacture and supply Covaxin for India's rollout at Rs 150 per dose, which is distributed for free by Government of India. They also stated that more than 50% of their capacities have been reserved for central government supplies. It also announced that they would provide the vaccines to the state governments for Rs 600 per dose, for private hospitals it would be Rs 1,200 per dose, and for exports the price range would be $15 to $20. And the Phase 3 study demonstrated an overall 78% efficiency against COVID-19 and 100% efficiency against severe disease, reducing hospitalization. Whereas Serum Institute of India's Covishield will be available to state government at Rs 400 a dose and private hospitals at Rs 600 per dose. The company also said it would scale up its production capacity to manufacture 100 million doses of the vaccine every month by July.